Me and my girl is currently at the Dorothy Chandler Pavilion in Los Angeles at a big success. And August 10th, it opens in New York at the Marquee Theater with this company. It stars Robert Lindsay and Maryann. Before they do another number, I want to bring them out here so you get to meet them personally. Here's Robert Lindsay and Maryann Plunkett. See, just from the names, I would say she is British and you are an American. Plunkett.
Irish.
Yeah, you're an American, aren't you?
Yes.
Right. You know what she said to me before we came out?
What? She said, you sit next to him.
I said, what did she say?
You sit next to him.
Because he's funny.
You mean odd?
I'm funny.
Peculiar or funny?
Funny.
No. Funny. Chris, all of your credits in English. Oh, Murphy, such a fine Shakespearean actor.
Yes, I
haven't seen it yet.
Yes, I'm a very serious actor. I take my career very, very seriously, and I don't do any silly things at all.
No, you know, you mustn't do that. Tell us about the show. This is an American company,
mm-hmm.
because you're allowed to
bring...
I don't understand that rule. What is that rule?
The rule is that you have a reciprocation between American equity and English equity, which allows an American actor to go over there. There's an American actor over in England doing Lend Me a Ten at the moment, who is my swap.
So you have to have a swap. And yeah. So you're the swap over here, so you could bring the show, but the rest of your company is all...
All American, yeah. Well, there are some English actors in it, who are in New York.
Okay.
And it's strange, because the Americans seem to do the accent better than in England, which I find very... Because the read-through when we
start... The Cockney?
Yeah.
I've got a lovely bunch of coconuts.
Oh, you did that, didn't you?
Knees up, mother brown.
Well, it's very big in England.
So... It was a giant hit first in London.
Yeah, it ran. It ran 1937. It opened at the Victoria Palace.
Well, you weren't there in 1937.
No,
Babies. But we all did go oi together.
We certainly did.
Yeah. And a Queen Mum did oi as well.
Oh, I know. Yeah.
I mean, it's got a royal background. This show. I mean, it's we did a show, the Royal Variety Show in England, where we did a Lambeth Walk. And she came back, you know everyone
Which
lines
one?
Up the Queen Mother.
Oh, Mum.
Yeah, Mum, yeah. And that's where we got this from. If you've seen in the show, you've seen this.
Yeah.
Well, the royal family do this.
They all do that. In fact, I think they have fake ones in the carriages.
Your audience will bring it back.
Those long parades.
And they were sitting in the royal box, and we finished the number, and they did this, and we did it back, and it's stuck since we put it in the show.
Were they embarrassed that you did it back?
No, they're claiming residuals. I mean,
what song are you?
We're going to do the title song to Me and My Girl, and
it's not the bells are ringing to Me and My Girl.
It's Me and My Gal. This is Me and My Girl.
To see if you knew.
I knew.
Okay.
It's coconuts. I'm still worried about. this is where Sally and Bill.
Yeah.
This is arriving.
Sally don't talk a lot, you know.
Well, she's that's why I'm sitting here.
She
I'm
may
a
just
mannequin.
Sit here.
If he puts his hand behind.
But you have been in a couple of major shows in New York.
Yes. Agnes of God. And
Agnes of God.
Sunday in the Park with George.
And you're from up around Boston.
Yes.
Irish. Irish Catholic.
Yeah.
Did your mom see Agnes of God?
Yeah. In the park. In fact, my sister was pregnant at the time, so she wouldn't let her go see it. It was a little too heavy.
Yeah, that was a little heavy.
Yeah.
Is everything all right going back to Boston after doing Agnes of
yeah,
God?
Yeah, in fact, I just did St. Joan up there right before.
Oh.
We went to rehearsal.
To compensate for Agnes.
Yeah, I figured. Baby killer.
Let's say she's back. She's back in the church again.
Right?
Well, let's hear this wonderful song, the title song. Me and My Girl.
Thanks.
Here they are. Maryann Plunkett, Robert Lindsay.
Hey, Sal. Boy, I couldn't live without you.
Yeah, well, I couldn't live without you, Bill.
Yeah. You're all I've got.
Life's an empty thing. Life can be so awful lonesome if you're always on your own. Some life's an empty thing.
Life's a different thing when you found your one and only. Then you feel no longer lonely. Life's a happy thing.
topsy-turvy, life seemed all wrong. But it came all right as soon as you came along. Me and my girl meant for each other, sent for each other, lighting its own. Me and my girl, it's no use pretending. We knew the ending a long time ago. Some little church with a big steeple, just a few people that both of us know. And we'll have love, laughter, be happy ever after.
Girl opens in New York at the Marquee August the 10th. We'll come back.